Hello ladies and gentlemen, Simon Burton here with another episode of Wisdom List. This is going to be the final part of the sorcerer levels, I believe. So you're probably wondering where you got a lot more food since when you left. Yeah, I did a super bonus round off screen. Let's see, how many mushrooms do I have? I have only one mushroom. Okay. Do the mushroom, and then the rest we will turn into time. Well, stuff we don't need will turn into time. Let's see, do we have an onion? No, we don't. We don't have a potato either. Okay, yeah, screw it, all this. Actually, no, we don't really need to turn it into time right now. Let's see what lemon and cabbage does. That should be fun. So if it doesn't fucking destroy all. Oh my god, thank you. Again, thank you. Okay, Kate, darling, can you just, like, not do this? We have a good 2 minutes and 32 seconds for time. And there's 4 rounds from now on. Yeah. This is definitely the final one. Those levels. But come here. Ah, goddammit. You have to fall on. Still, no invisible lights, that's fucking good. Shame it's only for one fucking level. Oh, it does mean I don't forget about it. I can hear myself. That's the second time that's happened. I do the mushroom spell, and then I get a mushroom. And the level right after I do the mushroom spell. Fucking unfair, man. A very interesting word for the spell. much lovely fruit. However, so little time to touch them. So the invisible lads will be back now, so we're gonna have to be careful. Now we might get lucky. Might be the upper weather. Yeah, nice. Told you, I only lost for the one level. I can't wait for the last one. Oh, no, it's not just now, it's just like, oh god. Get it. Oh, the extra time's being very generous. Backfire in my face later on in the game. Absolutely being against me, never showing up. But yeah, that will happen. So yeah, everything that we got in the super bonus round now is starting to go a bit nuts out here, so let's get banana, let's get potato, onion, CY, I need apple, should I bought an onion, do you know? Yeah, so. There's 200. I already got one. There's my potato. Not a potato, but a mango. Where is it? I need to sell something really quick. What do I not need? I do not need the avocados. So I will sell them. If I would have got the mushroom one. So that's really all that first. Not there. And it's probably mix. Boom. Timer on. Spend some time. Nice try. I figured Deadland would start playing that trick on me already. It's called Deadland for a reason, it wants you dead. We only need banana and strawberry, yeah? Just need banana and strawberry again as usual. I prefer saving that one for last because it's just like two of the cheapest fruit in the fucking game. destroy them as well. Yeah, the bite rabbits are becoming more frequent now. As I said, they're a lot more tolerable because you've actually got time for them. So, plus, if you ever can't find the last rabbit for some reason, it's always nice of it. They're indicated to the last one. Mushroom now. Fuck. That's going to slow me down a bit. Because we don't have much time. I'm not gonna get this mushroom. No, as soon as I missed that, I knew it. Still, did pretty good before losing a life so far. And often appears right away before the counter shows up. Nice, giving me another chance at bar farming gem mushroom. That's very nice of it. Game has been very forgiving. Again, that noise, what is that? That cannot be me. Come on, I cannot just be hearing that noise. Third time in the recording session I've done when it's up here. For those that don't know, I'm doing this in bulk basically, which is why Brad was in like 3 episodes, even though they were like, no, sorry, 5 episodes. I mean, they were recorded on different days, but I did 3 of them one day and the other 2 the other day. Ooh. Oh, I need to shut my legs up. Oof. Oh, there we go. Oh. Oh, my legs. Trying to get a couple of bananas. And a strawberry. For now, we'll go in there. Just do this. Turn all these into time for the next level. 2 minutes and a second, that's not bad. So let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4 left. Okay. I don't care about the bonus letter. Still let it be a letter I actually need for the spell. Like that. No. Okay, so we might not have got that lemon grow within the next round. That's all that matters at the moment, especially with the fact that we've got the clock ticking down on us. No. Polywags, is that like polywags but 12 versions? We've got 2 oranges and an onion. Alright, so now we've just got these lot left. I will do desert land. I'll do a nice safe state of land. Stop the invisible lads, please. I don't want to save that spell for when it comes to the last level where I can't be asked to deal with it. Yeah, for the last level I'm going to pull out all the stops. Times Ahoy, No Invisible Letters, I'll try and find the one for the Now like rabbits as well. But I don't have to worry about almost losing a rabbit. That was unfortunate, because it was right on the edge at the top. Alright, so let's start that fucking invisible letter of noxious bullshit. Do I think it's worth doing just yet? We will do Woodland next, so the final level will be Mineland. That's gonna slow me down big time. Okay, yep. Extra time, if you could please show, that would be very nice. Let's go, let us fuck off. Oh, that's not where I'm getting the mushroom. I'm not gonna be that lucky. Either I won't have enough mushrooms by the time the door opens, or like, I'll just die due to time out for what I know it's like. See? Told you I wouldn't do it. God damn it. On my last life now, and I've got 2-3 rounds left. It's a good thing I saved before coming in here, innit? Try and give it another go then. Oh, fuck off, invisible letters. Right, so we're gonna have a bit of trouble now. Stop it. Thank you. final level, we've only got one life left. You know what this means. It's time for the super bonus. I'm gonna do this off stage because the recording's pretty long as it is. It's only 36 minutes. So I'll be back and I'll see you guys later. Well, folks, I am back. Probably wondering what's going on with the score here. Well, it's gotten to the point where the score is higher than my number. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's higher than 9,999,999,999. Basically all nines. So, yeah. And now, let's see. I don't really need time at the moment, considering 241. Do need no invisible letters. So I need cabbage and a lemon. So let's get the lemon. That's 150, Jesus Christ, that's expensive. Got cabbage over here. What about white rabbits? Maybe it's under exploding rabbits. It's under exploding rabbits. I forgot that. Maybe I can find it under rabbits. So I'm sure there's a spell for it. Not dying rabbits. Onion and onion. Good, don't have an onion. I need an onion. Give me that. Not dying rabbits, okay. Let's try making... Actually, you know what? We'll make green. Strawberry and a cabbage. Okay, so... I don't have freezer. Let's go buy. I'll get a banana. No. I wanna make the rabbit one first. Red rabbit, sorry, green rabbits. Get the right fucking so let's turn all this into time, not like we need it, but anyhow. Better than having everything on a tree. Final level, here we go. Good luck, you're gonna need it. Yes, I am. So now with not dying rabbits, we can just do everything. Same with the fact that I've got no invisible letters. Just get things done, don't have to worry about now. No point in getting anything but the time, really. Just need to keep getting the time. Otherwise, you might not live the final round. As we saw when I tried it last time, when I did record it last time, which is probably about a good year ago or so. Got it to YouTube anyway. So it's over a minute was already gone by the time I did that. So things are gonna get a bit tough. looking neck and neck like. So. Because that time I rushed through everything, it would have took me like half a minute. Just something. Loco, foco. Would have been nice to call my own, you know what I mean? That one took over a minute, not good, but we are on the final round. Bonus round, even though we don't need it. So, get everything, see if you can try and get all the levels. If you can, great. Just one through them all. Don't really need all. Okay, so I got everything. Time for the final boss. I've never faced this thing, so I've no idea what to expect. But you know what? I'm gonna save state here. The deadly dragon. Oh god, we're in Deadland, of course. Told you this stage wants me dead. Even the final boss is in this stage. Ow. Right, so I'll just show you this one. If you do die in a boss, a random level will have reopened. You only have to do one round. So yeah, that's what happens. Let's go back to this though. So let's try this again, shall we? Seeing as we now know what he does. Which is a shame we can't jump in those, that would be helpful, you know what I mean? God damn it. Come on. Get your head in the game, Simon. Come on. As I said, this is the first time I'm ever facing this boss. And it shall be the only time, because I will never be doing this again. And I did it. With only one hit remaining. Jesus Christ. Well, nonetheless, it's done. Congratulations. You have defeated the deadly dragon. We are officially dragon slayers now. Oh god. That is just... Excellent. You have completed the sorcerer levels. And in my opinion, the entire bloody game. And saved all the rabbits. Yeah. On the planet Pum. Pum. Really? Pum. So jubilant. Wizzy was again invited to the Pum School of Magic. And was sent home without so much as a thank you. Charming. We did all that work, we defeated the deadly dragon and we don't get even a thank you. known to be the School of Magic had planned a surprise party and fireworks show. Okay, fair enough, I'll let them off. Planned somewhere, they just never told us because obviously, surprise. Laptop's fully charged, I could take this out now. Yeah, that little bit of lag there was due to the charger being taken out of my laptop, it happens at times. Thanks to you and your magic. Deadly dragon. And all his minions. Have been defeated. Do they have been? Thank God for that. Could you be any slower? Phenomenal. Wow. Jesus. No. We are not doing the extra challenge. Just no. You may now attempt. Super wizard. Levels. Fuck. No. I am not doing them. Go screw yourself. Don't forget to take the password. I don't fucking care, I'm not doing it. Fuck it, I'm not doing the fucking super wizard. Alright, friends, again, I'm not doing the super wizard levels. Fuck that shit, right up the ass. Thanks again for saving the bandits. May the fish be with you. I don't know. Fuck it, I don't know. So, I completed the game. I'm not doing the super wizard difficulty. Fuck that. Okay, I'm not doing it. Well, that'll be it, folks. That's the end of Wiz and Liz. I've managed to finally complete it. I'm not doing the Super Wizard. I don't care. Anyway, I shall see you all later in the next Sega Let's Play. So until then, goodbye.